Sapro, good morning, my dear students. Today we come with another lesson. Lesson 12. Take your textbook. Lesson 12. Wisdom. It is titled in Suryak as Hekamdo. Hakima wise. Hekamdo wisdom. How it is written? Hekamdo.
Kof hekamto.
See, hekamto.
Hekamto.
Hekamto means wise, wisdom. Wisdom is the personification of absolute being. Wisdom, wise, wisdom, knowledge. The omniscient. This poem is written by John of Mosul. The author of the poem Wisdom is John of Mosul. John in Suryak, you have known. How it is written?
You have known.
You, long you.
You have.
You have known.
Known, known. You have known.
Known the middle form and known the end form. You have known. You have known means John. The of.
You have known the.
Mosul, name of a state, name of a place. Mosul, a town in Syria. See, Mosul.
How it is written? Mosul. Mosul.
See? Mosul. Long with the end form. Slant with the slant. Mosul. You have known the Mosul. John of Mosul. John of Mosul is one of the famous writers of Syriac literature, who belongs to the second half of the 13th century. He wrote many edifying and enlightening poems. They are rich in moral and thought-provoking contents. They are rich in moral and thought-provoking contents. See, the poem begins, Kul Yaumo. Kul yaumo, kul, kof, kul,
kof, kul,
see, there is no vowel, kul, see the printed form and the written form, the difference in between printed letter and the written letter, kul, the first letter is not vowel but kof, not kuf but kof. Kul. Kul means every, all, any. Kul. Yaumu, yama, yaumu, day.
Yaumu.
Yaumu means day. Yama. Yaumu, day. 7 hours, 3 hours, 3 yama. Yaumu, day. Kul yaumu, any day. Any day, the law on which you do not, the law which you do not,
the law, the talat, law, negation, law,
not, which you do not, കോറേ. കോറേ മീൻസ് റീഡ്. കോറേ കൂഫ്
കോറേ കോറേ റീഡ്
ആത് യു See the first line. Kul yaumudu lo kore aath. Any day on which you do not read. Any day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Any day on which you do not read. You do not read the daily news. You do not read the books. From the library, you do not read the spiritual books, the sacred books, the sacred books. Okay, any day on which you do not read, women kutobe, women and from, women, women and from, kutobe, kutobe means books, kitab. Kutobe, books. The word from Hindi, kitab, come from Aramaic word. Kitab, kutobe. Women kutobe and from the books. Lo yotar. Lo yotar, do not gain. Lo, do not.
Lo yotar. Yotar,
do not gain, gain, receive, gain. Okay, then, aath, you, you do not gain. Aath, masculine, singular. Second person, masculine, singular, aath. Women kutobe lo yotar aath. And you do not gain from the books. If you do not read a book, you do not gain anything. While reading the books, you will become prosperous, rich, rich in knowledge, rich in learning. Read the books. If you have any day in your life, you do not read from the books, you do not gain anything. You do not gain anything. You see, the next one, da dumen, no, da, da dumen, da dumen, shode, shode means devils, men here means by, by the devils, she the devils, see. She, they, sheen. She, they. She, they, devils. She, they, devils. Know that by devils, masdke, masdke, stuck. Masdke, masdke means conquered, conquered. Masdke, how it is written? Sign. Masdke, masdke, cough. Masdke, conquered. Masdke, aap. Aap, second person, masculine, singular. That you are conquered by devils. When you are conquered by devils, on the days that you do not read from the books, from the library books, daily news, and also from the sacred books, if you do not read any of these books, that you will be conquered by the devils. There are good books and bad books. Books are your friends. The COVID season, books are your friends. In all times and seasons, books are your friends. Select some good books and read. Be companion in with the books. Companionship with the books. Be in touch with the books. Read the books. If you do not read, that means you are conquered by devils. You are a lazy man, idle man, conquered by devils. Evil doer, wicked man. Okay? Wo am vatile. Vatile means idle man. Vatile. Straight long. Vatile, plural form. Vatile. Wo am vatile. And among idle men. Methmene means counted. Methmene counted. Ah, you. That means, if you do not read, if you have any day on which that you do not read, you will be counted among the idle men. Okay? Beware of the days. Read something. Take some books. Read something. Spiritual reading. It is very important. Man is the composite of body and soul. Take your sacred books. Read something. Om vatile metmene at. And counted among idle men. If you do not read, you will be counted among idle men, lazy men. May ataruto means virtue. May ataruto. Virtue. Batulot means off. Here bet means off. Of tlot, three. Batalot. Of three. Batalot. Tlot. Tloto. Had. Kudu. Train. Tartin. Tlot. Tloto. See? Batalot. Of three. Snayo. Snayo means kinds. Sign, snayu. Sanio, snayu. Snayu, plural form. Kinds, manner, kinds. Okay? See, may ataruto batalot snayu. May ataruto batalot snayu means virtue is of three kinds. Virtue. A holy man is embodiment of virtues. Holiness built upon virtues. Humility is the mother of all virtues. May ataruto batalot snayo. Virtue is of three kinds. Abo means father. Abo. Dumaleb, who teaches. Dolat, who? Maleb teaches. Malpono, Maleb. The activity of Malpono is Maleb. The activity of Malpono is Maleb. Maleb means teaches. The father who teaches. Labinayo, his children. Labinayo. Labinayo, his children. The father who teaches his children. Labinayo. Vabaro the Yolep. Vabaro. Vabaro and the son.
Vabarodu yolep.
And the son who learns. And the son who learns. Yolupo. Yulpo no learning. Yolep. Learning, learns. Learning, yulpo no is the activity of the yolupo. Student. The yolep. The yolep. And the son who learns. Ak. The olio. Ak. As it is proper. Ak du olio. An expression. As it is proper. Ak du olio. Ak du olio. As it is proper. The father who teaches his children and the son who learns as it is proper. Which means the son who is obedient to the father. The father, the absolute father, God the father. And the parent, the father, physical father, the spiritual father. The fatherhood is from the absolute fatherhood. The fatherhood is from the absolute fatherhood. The fatherhood, the parent, and the spiritual fatherhood come from the absolute fatherhood. Abu, Abba, Father, Heavenly Father. See, here the son is obedient to the father. That's why he learns as it is proper. Only the son who is obedient to the father can learn as it is proper. The father teaches his children and the son who learns as it is proper. Then, the son who learns as it is proper. Then, O man du polah. O man. Man du. And the one who. O man the, and the one who. Folah, folah. Plo, folah. Serves, serves, works, labor, folah. Folah, folah. O man the folah means, and the one who serves. Lele moriyu. Lele moriyu. Le. Him. Le moriyu. La moriyu. Le. La moriyu. Whom. Serves whom. Moriyu. Lo is prefixed to show the object. La moriyu. Moriyu means the master, the Lord. And the one who serves the Lord, the one who is in service of the Lord, divine service. See? Oh, and the one who serves the Lord. Oh, man, the folah le muriyu. Bakul hailok. Bakul. Bakul. Beth is prefixed to kul. Bakul. With all. Bet means with. Kul, all. Hailok, your strength. Hailok, your strength. Hailtono, strong. Hailok. Hailok. Shailok, hailok. Hailok, your strength. Okay? With all your strength. Urham, love. Irham. Irham means love, the activity of love. Irham, verb. Irham, love. Le idatu. Idatu means ida, to know. Idatu means learning or knowledge. Idatu. Le idatu. Irham le idatu. Le idatu. Yod. Lamad is prefixed to idato. La idato. La idatu means the knowledge. With all your strength, love learning. My dear students, with all your strength, love the knowledge, the wisdom. The learning, the knowledge. Okay? Then, Yemo the Kulahin. Yemo means mother, the mother. Yemo. Mom.
Yemo.
Yemo. The Kulahin means of all.
The Kulahin. The Kulhin.
The Kulhin. Kul. The pronominal suffix, third person, feminine plural is added to kul. The kulhen. Yemo the kulhen, the mother of all. May atarvoto, virtues. May ataruyutu, virtue. May ataravoto, virtues. May ataravoto. May atarvoto. Ma? Yattarvoto,
plural form.
May attaravoto, may attarvoto, virtues. May attaruto, virtue. May attaravoto, may attarvoto, virtues. The mother of all virtues, yemodu kulahen may attarvoto. The mother of all virtues, bumabuo, bumabuo. See the next one. Bumabu
the and Mabu
the Mabu the Mabu means and the fountain the Shapiroto of all good things the Shapiroto.
The Shapiroto of all good things
and the fountain of all good things. Here knowledge, the wisdom, the absolute being, the omniscient is the fountain of all good things, the omnibenevolence, all goodness, the fountain of all good things. Good come from the absolute being, the knowledge, the wisdom. So learn from the circumstances, learn from the ecosystem, learn from your neighbor, look at the creatures and know about the creator. In order to learn the creator, you have to look around you to the creatures. Okay? See, Vumabu the Shapiroto. And the fountain of all good things. Vumauhuboto. And the gift. Vumauhuboto. Vumauhuboto.
Plural form. Mauhuboto. Singular. Mauhuboto. Plural form.
And the gifts. Gift. Divine gift. Earthly gift. Material gift, spiritual gifts, and the gifts. Shmayoniyoto, Mauhuboto, Shmayoniyoto, heavenly gifts. And of all heavenly gifts, knowledge is the source or fountain of all heavenly gifts. Knowledge is the source of all good things. Mauhuboto, Shmayoniyoto. Shmayonito, Shmayonioto. 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 Mauhuboto, Shmayonioto. Lo tahame men, idato. Idato means knowledge. Idato. Yo ain tau idato. Lo tahame men idato means do not turn away from knowledge. My dear students, you never turn away from knowledge. Knowledge brings you heavenly gifts. Knowledge brings you all kinds of good things. That's why you never turn away from knowledge. Knowledge, the wisdom, never turn away from the Creator or the knowledge of the Omniscient One. See, then, Vidutthahave Hayo, Vidutthahave, that you may be, Vidutthahave, that, Dholad, that, Thahave, future tense of Huvu, Thahave, that you may be, men, Hayo, that you may be alive, Hayo. The Tehave Hayo means that you may be alive. O Mito, Vulo Mito, and it not that. Vulo Mito, Mito Mayatawa. Mito, dead. La mito, and not dead. Dear students, do not turn away from knowledge, because you may be alive and not dead. The one who is always in love with knowledge is alive and not dead. Who lives with the omniscient, alive and not dead. See, once again, we yet hago and meditate. We yet hago. We yet hago. Yet hago means and meditate. Wow, conjunction is prefixed to yet hago. Yathago, meditate over the Absolute Being, meditate on wisdom, meditate on knowledge, okay, and meditate ba aminuto amin. Ba aminuto means constantly, continuously. Dear students, meditate over the knowledge or wisdom continuously, constantly. You are called to meditate over wisdom continuously, constantly. Varuk. Ruk means run. Varuk, vav is prefixed, varuk, varuk, varuk means and run away, men from, and run away from kubenonutu means idleness, kubenonutu. How it is written? Hubenonutu. And run away from idleness. The one who fall in love with knowledge, run away from idleness. In order to fall in love with knowledge, run away from idleness. If you have an interest in learning, run away from idleness. Okay? And run away from idleness once again. See the text. Here the text is titled as Hekamto. Hekamto means wisdom. The author of the text is Yuhanan the Mosul, John of Mosul. Kul yaumo dilo kore aath. any day on which you do not read. Woman kutobe lo yotharat, and do not gain from books. Dadumen shide masduke ath, know that you are conquered by devils. Know that you are conquered by devils. Okay. Wo am batile metmene aat. And you are counted among idle men. Maya turuto battalo dusnayo. Virtue is of three kinds. Abodu male pilubanayo. The father who teaches his children. Then, vabrodu yole ak du oliyu. And the son who learns as it is proper. Then, And the one who serves the Lord. Then, bukul hailok irham li idatu. With all your strength, love learning. Yemod kulahen me atarvoto. The mother of all virtues, learning or knowledge. Learning is the mother of all virtues. Only the obedient one can learn. Only the humble one can learn. One who is obedient to the teacher, to the Abu, to father, can learn and earn virtues. Okay, then. The fountain of all good things. Knowledge or wisdom is the fountain of all good things. Then, and all divine gifts, spiritual gifts. Knowledge is the fountain of all heavenly gifts, all spiritual gifts, divine gifts. Okay? Lo tahame men idato. Do not turn away from knowledge. The tahave hayo lo mitu. That you may be alive and not dead. Okay? Then, vayat hago b amino to. And meditate constantly, continuously on knowledge. Okay? Then, varukuman hubenonu to. And run away from idleness. Very beautiful, rich lesson. My dear students, give an introduction to the lesson. Write something about the author. Develop your own ideas in touch with the lesson. Okay? Insert certain kind of keywords into the essay. And give a conclusion and more lesson. Prepare an essay. Thank you.